We actually started naming hurricanes in the 1940s as a way of getting safety messages across and avoiding confusion when more than one storm was happening at the same time. The idea stuck, and names are given now in alphabetical order. But in recent years, the hurricane season has been so busy, they've used up the list and had to start again. Scientists believe global warming is making hurricanes more powerful and travel more slowly because the winds high up in the atmosphere that steer these massive storms are weakening. A warmer atmosphere holds more water vapour, and that means heavier rainfall, and a warmer ocean also means storms develop outside of the hurricane season.